Hey there, folks, welcome to Redshirt Plays Resistance Retribution Part 9. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, I stream every Tuesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/redshirtsgaming, twitch.tv/redshirtsgaming, and TikTok these days. See you there. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Dang it! God dang it. Am I safe now? For now? Dang it. Come on. Got you. That doesn't sound good. I saw something crawling, and I don't like crawling. What the fuck is up? Oh hey, I know this place. Ah, son of a gun. Come on. Bitch. Ah. Got you. Keep those augers safe for those pivotal moments. Heard it here, folks.
Mallory, come in.
Mallory? Uh-oh. That's one of those diggers, isn't it? Burrower, not digger.
As Grayson fought his way deeper into the subterranean maze of rooms and chambers, he began to discover more and more evidence that while insane and incoherent, at least appearing so to us, the Cloven had a complex language and society. Grayson began to realize that the Cloven were in the catacombs for a purpose closely related to Bouchard's mission to contaminate the Chimera's new conversion process.
Oh. Wait, what? Now I'm curious. Oh, Christ isn't good. Tracking Bouchard and Mallory was slow going enough, but now I fall into a deeper, more dangerous section of the catacombs. Only hope Rains had trouble making it through here too. Not the bad sort, just enough to slow her down. On Mallory, I hope the rat bastard encounters the worst, most painful kind of trouble the cloven sick hive mind can conjure. Yeah. Let me check something out here for a second. I am alive. Oh. Normally when I shoot through a wall, it does more damage after that. For you, I got a different option. Got you? At least I got some of them. Oh, that was enough. Nice. Didn't expect that. Got you? Not all of them, though. Oh! That one flew. Boom! I'm gonna risk coming out here. Seriously, more? How though? How many of these fuckers are there? Oh, there you are. Got you. Are you just gonna come out indefinitely or what? Yeah. Fish. Come on. Up, up, up it goes. Something. That works. Is it gonna come indefinitely? It's a cloven.
No. Turn on, you piece of shit.
Oh boy. Are they fucking eating me?
Crazy albinos.
Albino. It's not because he's an albino, you know.
Tell them a key, their equipment is shit.
Thank you. ammo. Health. Okay, but this was an optional location apparently. Let's go back. There we go. Go back. There we go. Now we climb. Oi! A lot of shotgun ammo, so I'm just gonna grab me that shotgun this time. Oh boy. Fish. Find this. I'm good with this. Fish. Bitch, you just jumped through that thing? Bye.
Where do all you guys keep coming from?
An infinite amount of breathing holes, I guess. It's what? Actually worried about the little ones more than about y'all, so. Got you. Oi. Fish. Bye. Covered health.
Mallory, tell me where she is.
Bloody Mallory.
Another time, Tommy.
Oh, come on. Fucking jerkwad.
What a punt.
Bollocks.
What a punt.
Mm, Okay, let's equip this one for the drones, or against the drones, whatever you want to call it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Boom. Oh, it might have been a bit overkill, but fine. I'll accept it. Nice. That was not overkill. Hate those drones. Okay, hold on. Let's see here. Boom, boom, stay there. Suicidal bitches. Meh. Oh, he calls him a dwarf now. Different name before. Let's see here. Basically the same gun that they have. Jesus, motherfucker.
Stupid dwarf.
Come on. Bitches and hoes. Yes, I'm a Bo Burnham fan. Shut up. Hello. Guy. That's freak. Interesting. I live though. I live. That is the important part to me. Boy, you're alive? Not for long, you ain't. No, I'm gonna go down. Fuck that. Us.
What a pawns.
Nah. There's no faster way. Not going to have to go here. Bollocks, bollocks. I can take cover, for fuck's sake, Red. Okay. Didn't work out as expected, but it should work. The knight will sing.
Stupid dwarf.
Hans and dwarf. No, this game is full of racial slurs. It is. It really is. Correction, he makes it racial. Fuckers. Come on. Okay. Ah, I got 2-in-1. Nice. Okay. Elf. Got you. Okay, hold on. First this. Come on. Ah, fish. Hey, y'all. Oh, no, no, no. Got him. That son of a fuck.
Sit still, you little chips.
God dang it. Health, there we go. Okay. Oh boy, I went to the cover. That means, yep, there we are. Has the high ground, Obi.
See these opposable thumbs.
God dang it. Oh ho, ho. Yeah, we all do. We all do.
Later, Marquis leaders would ask how it was possible for Rain Bouchard to travel through the Cloven stronghold alone and unassisted. But if Grayson's assertions were true, then Bouchard was infected long before she got to Paris. Little was known about the complex relationship between the Chimera and the Cloven. But one thing was clear. Related genetically, the two species could coexist in the same region, tolerating each other's presence. It's entirely possible that Bouchard literally strolled through the catacombs completely unharmed.
That would be interesting. I really hate Mallory. Ah, yeah, so do we. Hardrat's commenced his assault on the Paris Tower. It is merely a diversion to pull Chimera from the Chrysalis Lair, where Rain must inject the serum. If her theory is correct, the carriers will be infected across Europe, and the Chimera will be unable to convert more humans into gorillas. A gambit we would have laughed off last month. Hardrat places confidence in Rain. I'm revoking mine.
Rain, I was supposed to come with you, to protect you.
Like you protected my father.
He was foolish to stay behind. I did everything within my power to get him out. Rain! Rain, come in! Damn it!
Didn't go according to plans, I assume.
I'm gonna find you and bury my knife in your heart.
Hmm. Yeah, sounds about right. Come on. Boom. Boom. That's two. There's a lot of these fuckers, though. Come on. Mm-mm-mm. Checkpoint. Good. Thank you. Now I need more ammo. There we go. Excuse me. Oh boy. Alright, back to the checkpoint. Okay. Think. Oh. I need to go out here, I guess. Uh-huh. Yeah, that works. Come on, window. Mm-hmm. Got you. Under my skin. Health. Or ammo. And then we pull the freaking lever. Wrong lever, crunk. Buy some solar. Wood. Kind of wood. Not sure this desk counts as actual wood, but. God dang it. So I land into an open area with these fucking bastards. What's my freaking chance of surviving this? Bollocks! That's empty. I mean, the difficulty level of this game is ridiculous. I'm not saying this because I'm losing. Well, also because I'm losing, but not why I'm saying it. Shotgun is pretty effective though. I get a bit closer, but sure. A shotgun it is. Okay. Ah! Freaking. Got you. Son of a f- okay, I got some ammo, not what I want, but I got ammo. Health. Okay, another one. No, that's just shotgun ammo. But fine, so we'll have to do it. Motherfuckers. blew myself up. Got you. Where's that scream coming from? Ah, son of a fuck. I did not.
You need help.
This is my father's life work. I have to be the one.
You're in no shape to do it alone. Wait for me. We're on the same side.
Am I inside a chrysalis now?
Oh, come on!
Alright. Checkpoint, which means I'm pausing here. There we go. Folks, this will be... Oh, this is the first time I've been in this menu. I'll be seeing you next time. See you later. Bye-bye.